friends, warm greetings from the entire family of BMSE. You know, the pandemic COVID-19 has really gripped the human life and has brought in so many changes in all walks of life. And not only that, it has created so many changes mentally, physically, emotionally, financially, socially. And also, it has posed so many questions and created so many situations and brought in so many alternatives. We being the professionals, my dear friends, I think we need to explore, expand, and then excel. And this situation needs to be made use of for our benefit and opportunities. BMSE is always for you and will be with you and forever will keep supporting and catering to your needs. And you can always feel free to interact with us and please express your concerns. My friends, I'm telling you, please don't waste your time. This is the time in which you explore and make use of this situation. And not only that, as I said, we need to think always alternatives. And being engineers and professionals, we need to keep our plan A as well as plan B. If plan A fails, and we should readily be in a position to adapt to plan B and then continue. It's not that the situation to be taken as a disadvantage. We need to make use of this situation as to our advantage. With this, I wish all the best, and let me assure you that BMSE will be always with you and will do all the best possible for your well-being in the campus as well as in your profession. Thank you.
In many of the sectors are hit by this. Education system is one of them. The time that was spent during this has been more useful because you have learned many things. Don't get disheartened. We are always there with you. Spend your time usefully.
Today, as we are spending a lot of time at home, see how your family member take a day-to-day activity, how your mother takes her day-to-day work, how your father takes his day-to-day work, and try to implement your engineering skill into their day-to-day activities. See how much we can contribute to our society. As they say that charity begins at home, so you can start helping your family members. As they say, this too shall pass. We will come to a bright day, and you know, with this learning that we have gone through, will make us strong human being and as a responsible citizen.
My dear students, apart from improving your technical skill sets, competencies, also focus on further improving your attitude, behavior. Attitude is very important if you have to be happy and successful in life. Value relationships. There are two gods sitting at your homes, father and mother. Take care of them well, keep them happy, make them proud. Also, relatives, friends, classmates from first standard to engineering, they all make your life colorful and meaningful. Value relationships.
I hope during this crisis, you have utilized this unique opportunity given to you to nurture your skills, hobbies, in your respective domains apart from the academic performance. The faculty of B.M.S. College of Engineering have strived hard to complete their portions through the online classes. And you students have also cooperated to a very large extent. We would like to assure you that your future prospects and careers are our immediate priority. It may be stormy right now, but it never rains forever.
Dear students, Charles Darwin once said, "A man who dares to waste 1 hour in life has not really discovered the value of life." This lockdown is indeed a blessing in disguise. Focus on the future. Looking to what you want to do beyond the college life can be a moral booster. If you have a career in mind, try learning the key skills required to break into the profession. Keep your motivation and spirits high. You can do wonders for yourself by not wasting any time.
Corona, Corona, ellellu ninnade dhana dhana. Haganta navenu bittilla paata pravachana. Kalitu maadta iddivi online paathana. Bere dari illa maadbekagide idurondige jeevana. Banni pratigne maadona. Mask dharisi, sanitizer balasi, samajika antaravannu kaapadi maadona. ಇದರ ನಿರ್ನಾಮ ಕಹತೆ ಹೇ ದೋಸ್ತೋ ಸಂಘರ್ಷ ಮೇ ಆದಮಿ ಅಕೇಲಾ ಹೋತಾ ಹೈ ಸಂಘರ್ಷ ಮೇ ಆದಮಿ ಅಕೇಲಾ ಹೋತಾ ಹೈ ಸಫಲತಾ ಮಿಲ್ನೆ ಸೇ ಸಾರಿ ದುನಿಯಾ ಉಸ್ಕೆ ಸಾಥ್ ಹೋತಿ ಹೈ
ಅವರ್ ಏಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಸನಿಗೆ ಗ್ರೀಟಿಂಗ್ ನೌ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ವಿ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ take it in a very positive note. It's an opportunity for us to see new horizons in our life, and every success should not go to one's head, and of course every failure should not be taken to one's heart.
Life is a journey. Problems in that are obstacles. A person who can overcome those problems and reach the goal is the real winner. I wish all of you to be the winner.
You need to have a good healthy mind and a healthy body. Now for that, you need to have good sleep, good food, work and do exercise for physical fitness. Confidence is derived from your wisdom as also from your learnings. And if at all you can think about wisdom, that means what is the exposure you have, how much you learn from the world around you, and then apply it in your practical life, that can bring you success. And see to it that you will not let yourself down and the world around you.
Great things will not come from comfort zone. A pessimist is a person who looks at calamity even when there is an opportunity. But it's the optimist who looks at opportunity even when there is calamity. Remember, in times of difficulty, there are plenty of opportunity. I know it is going to be harder. Harder doesn't mean that it is impossible. Harder is your effort, greater will be the satisfaction when you achieve it. As Martin King Luther said, we can accept finite disappointments, but never lose infinite hopes. So be optimistic.
ಕಳೆದ ಎರಡು ತಿಂಗಳಿಂದ ತಮ್ಮ ಜ್ಞಾನಾರ್ಜನೆಯ ಕಡೆಗೆ ತಮ್ಮ ಅವಧಿಯನ್ನು ಮೀಸಲಿಟ್ಟಿರುತ್ತೀರಾ ಎಂದು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಭಾವಿಸಿರುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಆತ್ಮೀಯ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳೇ, ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ BMS ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಸದಸ್ಯರು. ತಮಗೆ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿಯ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇದ್ದರೂ ಸಹ ತಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ನೇರವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸಂಪರ್ಕಿಸಬಹುದಾಗಿದೆ. ತಮ್ಮಗಳ ಅಭ್ಯುದಯವೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಗುರಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಧ್ಯೇಯ.
ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್, ಎನಿ ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೀಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. Not even this ongoing pandemic. Now you have new choices. What that matters is you decide today and never look back.
Maybe you are bored, right? Look at the irony of life. When you are coming to college, you would always keep complaining that, you know, sir, getting bored in the college. Now you are staying at home, you are again getting bored. Anything that you keep doing, when it becomes monotonous, you get bored. The experience of boredom that you have, if you take responsibility for your boredom, probably you can come out of it and then create anything you want. There are a lot of things in this world which will pull you down, pull you back. But when you are responsible, nothing can hold you back.
ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ಇರುವ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಸವಾಲೆಂದರೆ ಈ ವೈರಸ್ಸಿನ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಜಯವನ್ನು ಗಳಿಸುವುದು. ನಾವು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದು ಮೂರು ಕೆಲಸಗಳು: ಸಾಮಾಜಿಕ ಅಂತರ ಕಾಯ್ದುಕೊಳ್ಳುವುದು, ಶುಚಿತ್ವವನ್ನು ಕಾಪಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳುವುದು, ಅನಾವಶ್ಯಕವಾಗಿ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಓಡಾಡದಿರುವುದು. ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಎನಿಸಿದ ವಿಷಯಗಳನ್ನು ಟಿಪ್ಪಣಿಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಕಾಲೇಜು ಮತ್ತೆ ಪುನರಾರಂಭವಾದಾಗ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಉಪನ್ಯಾಸಕರೊಂದಿಗೆ ಚರ್ಚೆ ಮಾಡಿ.
ಆಸ್ ವಿ ಸೀ ಇನ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್, ದರ್ ಆರ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಐ ಪರ್ಸ್ನಲಿ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ COVID-19 ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಬೆಟರ್ ಎಡ್ಜ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ದ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಈಸ್ ರೀಸನ್ ಔಟ್ ಹೌ ನಾಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಫ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೇಫ್ಟಿ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಸೀ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ: ಕರೇಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೈಫ್, ಫಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೆತ್.
ಹೌ ಇಸ್ ದ ಜೋಶ್? ಓ, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಗಾಟನ್ ಅವರ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕೊರೋನಾ. ವೆನ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ವ್ಯೂ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕೊರೋನಾ. ವೆನ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಟಾಪ್ ವ್ಯೂ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕೊರೋನಾ. ವೆನ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಸೈಡ್ ವ್ಯೂ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕೊರೋನಾ. ಕೊರೋನಾ ಕೋ ಹರಾನಾ ಹೇ ತೋ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಕೆ ಸಾಥ್ ಜೀನಾ ಹೇ. ವಿಶ್ವದ ಕೊರೋನಾ ವಾರಿಯರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಅನಂತ ಅನಂತ ನಮನಗಳನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸೋಣ.
ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರ್ಯಾಂಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಅಡ್ವಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲಿನರಿ ಕೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ರೊಬೋಟಿಕ್ಸ್, ಆರ್ಟಿಫಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಇಂಟೆಲಿಜೆನ್ಸ್, ಮೆಕಾಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ಸ್, 3D ಪ್ರಿಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಆನ್.
ಆಸ್ ಯು ನೋ, ದೆರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಟು ಎನ್ಹಾನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಅ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್, ಆರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫುಲ್ಫಿಲ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಅಬ್ಲಿಗೇಷನ್ಸ್. ಯು ಮೇ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಪ್ರಿಹೆನ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ರಿಗಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್, ಬಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಕ್ಲೌಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಅ ಸಿಲ್ವರ್ ಲೈನಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಬಿ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಮೋಟಿವೇಟೆಡ್.
ಸೊ ಲೈಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಅ ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಟು ನಾಟ್ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ, ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಯು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಅಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಟಡೀಸ್.
ಎವರಿ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ನೀಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ 3 ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ಸ್: 1 ಟು ಅರ್ನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಲೈವ್ಲಿಹುಡ್, second one to take care of his family, the third one is for the self-improvement. Sanskrit Subhashita says, Esham Bahubalam Nasti, Esham Nasti Manobalam, Esham Chandrabalam Deva, King Kuryad Ambarastitam. Which means, for one who doesn't have physical strength, one who doesn't have his mental strength, what can the power of moon, stars, horoscope and God can do sitting in the sky?
I understand that these are the hard times for everyone, but this has opened quantum of opportunities for you, especially in the area of manufacturing sector, medical and allied services, automotive, etc. Work hard, enhance your knowledge to fit yourself into these dream jobs.
You have good opportunity to explore a lot of things. Newton bored a hole in his shutters and made light to fall over the prism and come across wonderful contribution on light. Shakespeare worked on King Lear, where even in his novel also you can see the lockdown effect. Galileo, who worked the portion of his dialogue on two perspective systems. So such wonderful contributions, even you can also try and explore in this lockdown period.
Keeping oneself physically, mentally, intellectually and spiritually fit is very important. I'm keeping myself fit. Are you?
The more you learn, the more you will know. The more you learn, the more places you will go.
I have got just one thing to say to you. Take every chance you get in life, because some things happen only once.
This is a time where we can actually prove that we are part of the helping hand in the world, as well as for the country. You can actually contribute by thinking Indian, buying Indian, using Indian goods, so that it will help build our economy.
ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಜ್ಞಾನದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಕಾಳಜಿ ವಹಿಸ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಆಹಾರ ತಿಂದು, ನಮ್ಮ ಮನಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಜ್ಞಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಪುಸ್ತಕಗಳನ್ನ ಓದ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಮ್ಮ ಜ್ಞಾನನ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಂಥ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಾಡೋಣ.
ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲಾನಿಂಗ್ ಮಿನಿಮೈಸಸ್ ರಿಸ್ಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನ್ಸರ್ಟನಿಟಿ. ಬಟ್ ವೇರ್ ಡಿಡ್ ವಿ ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾಂಡಮಿಕ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್? ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಟ್ ಅ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸಿಬಲ್. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್.
Stay safe, stay fit, and protect your family. I'm sure you're all missing your college, campus life, ethnic day, and Utsav. The campus is full of life when all of you are here. We'll wait for you.
Oh, Atishaya Davagadave, Konayandu Ninage, Kaka Taliyadi Bandiruveyante, Shashwata Parinama Biruveyante, Keliruve Sattavara Saviraru Vyathe, Ninageke Saveirada Anantate, Dayamadi Horadu, ಈ ಭೂಮಿಯಿಂದ ಹೊರಟಿರುವೆ ನಾನು, ಭರವಸೆಗಳಿಂದ ಹೊರಟಿರುವೆ ನಾನು.